look at this guy's steady aim, quick scoping, really. And scrum.